Casey, could you go turn off the radio?
To a tragic story in the North Philly. On Monday, a rear-end collision occurred on Davidson Road, closing it for over an hour. The one responsible was identified as 28-year-old Archibald Sampson. Sampson was driving under the influence and ran into a back.
Would you like another scoop, honey?
Yes.
So how was school today?
It was good. I just aced the test today.
Probably failed it.
So, Sonny, how was your day today?
Today I
Sonny skipped soccer in here. But I do have rugby tomorrow, and I'm practicing a lot.
Ah, you've been improving.
Yeah, I'll win it for you. You said you're going, right?
I'm sorry, Casey, but I can't make it.
But we promised that you would.
I know, Casey, I know, I promised, but something's come up.
At least you won't see you lose.
You do great, Casey.
Sonny, we're going to talk about soccer later.
What? I didn't even want to do it!
What are you talking about? You were begging me to join.
No, that was all you. I didn't want to do it.
Ugh, that doesn't sound right.
Could you make it, Pop?
Sorry, son. Something came up very drastic, and I have to take care of it.
Sonny, since you're not interested in soccer, maybe you'd like to go?
You kidding? You ratted me out. You know what? I think we're gonna be permanently too busy to go.
Why not go, Sonny? You never support your brother in anything. At least you commit to something.
I can do things I like.
You told me you liked soccer.
No, you did.
It's okay. He doesn't like soccer. We have other things he could find that, right?
You know what? I agree with Paul. I want to play rugby like Casey.
Well, you know what? You gotta tell me when you want to commit to something that you really want to do. Otherwise, I won't put out time and money. You know what?
Sampson was driving under the influence and ran into the back of another car, and the two were flung across the road with debris covering the majority of the road.
Casey! The victim I thought I told you to turn off the radio.
Calvindale Hospital in critical condition. Sampson was killed during the accident and the rest.
Don't think your academics are enough, Casey!
David, that's enough.
Who cares about academics? Who cares about soccer? Why don't we just have one nice family dinner? A happy family dinner! Why can't we just enjoy a moment? Just a moment.
What do you mean, son?
Sampson was driving under the influence and ran into the back of another car, and the two were flung across the road with debris covering the majority of the road. The victims were the Dallaire family, who were rushed to the Calvindale Hospital in critical condition. Sampson was killed during the accident, and the rest of the family passed away on Tuesday. The unfortunate tragedy took the lives of David Dallaire, his husband Russell, along with their son, Sonny. We here at Subsea Radio send our full peace.
Dad!
Sonny? Dad!
Get in the car!
Are you Casey Glare?
Yes.
Yeah. Where's my family?
Casey, your family. Do you remember the accident?
Thank you.